Hey guys, Matt Carrera here with Sims Fishing Products. I want to introduce you to our new for 2019 Freestone Z Stocking Foot Wader. The main ingredient in this wader is the Toray Quadrilam fabric. Four-layer Quadrilam in the lower legs provides a lot of abrasion and puncture resistance for increased durability. And as we work up the wader in the upper, we have a three-layer Quadrilam, and that provides that additional breathability that you need on the warmer days on the water. If we're talking about features, we can start at the top with 38mm suspenders that provide a wide range of adjustment with these slip lock buckles. Super beefy UTX custom molded suspender attachments here, and a lot of storage in this wader. We have two fleece line drop-in hand warmer pockets to keep your hands nice and toasty on the water, as well as one zippered storage pocket on the chest. We also have a loop fly patch built in here, either for drying flies quickly or for a foam patch if you'd like to attach that. There's a fully waterproof 18-inch zipper on the front, makes it really easy to get in and out of this wader. Comes down super smooth, and inside we have one drop-in internal zippered pocket. Continuing down the wader, we have front and back leg seams. These are patented by Sims, and they provide some additional articulation in the knee. We can get that curvature, and it gives a lot of extra mobility. It also prevents this edge wear on the interior, so we're not going to have two seams that are sliding together, and that's going to increase the longevity of the wader. As we move down, there's a self-fabric gravel guard here with an attached Hypalon boot hook to keep that in place on your boot, and that's going to prevent gravel, sand, and all those other things that you don't want from coming inside your boot and sliding in underneath the stocking foot. So top to bottom, that's the Freestone Z Stocking Foot, new for 2019.